We're gonna set up for a very simple exercise that's very intense. It combines a lunge and a squat. So let's start off with the leg back in a deep lunge position. And then we're gonna transition into a squat. Come on down, open those legs, hips back. Let's do that again. To the back and squat. And while you're doing this, you're using primarily your front leg to lift your body weight. Hands can be wherever you want. Keep the abs in, and I'm gonna keep picking up the pace. And sit. Your squat has got to be a full squat. Your lunge, a full lunge. Let's pick up the pace. Back and in. Now I'm going to add intensity. Watch this if you can. Squat it, lunge it. Squat it, lunge it. You can do the lower level, the higher level, but all of them you're going to feel. Keep going. Push. Let's do two more. Last one. Kick out those legs. Nice and easy. We're going to do the other side. All right, set it up. Bring that leg to the back in a lunge position, tall body. We're gonna work it out into a squat. Sit it down. Legs should be about shoulder width apart, give or take a little bit. Take it back, reach, and then squat. You can put your hands anywhere you want. We're gonna pick up the pace quickly on this side. Excellent. Stay with me, guys. All right, push down. Notice my intensity build. Pop, squeeze, reach. You gotta breathe through this. Eyes up, lift. Squeeze those glutes, give me a couple more. Last one, and walk it out, shake it out. That felt great.